And over 3 hours worth of rain delays in Pensacola. Here's a line drive into center field, base hit. Around third base is Nesloni. He's going to score. They have Marlett Connor to run down between second and third, and the tag is put on by the third baseman, Erceg, for the third out. But the run scores on an RBI single by Travis Demeritte, and the Embrays increase their lead now. It's 2-0 after three innings here at Trustmark Park. We go to the top of the fourth.